You may not always need us,
but when you do, we're always there.
We are there through the main stages of your life.
We help to bring you into this world
and cared for you if you were ill as a child.
We have celebrated remarkable recoveries with you,
as well as supporting you through your losses
and consoling you through your tears.
And when it's time for you to leave this world,
we will be there to hold your hand and make you as comfortable as we can.
We understand the important role we play in your life,
and we will always aim to provide the best possible care that we can.
However, we know that we can always improve what we do.
To do that, we are looking for your feedback.
Whether your comments are positive or negative,
we will take every single one on board
and use them to make improvements to the care that we provide.
Ask yourself how you felt last time you used our services.
Did we give you excellent directions?
Or did we leave you alone to work it out for yourself?
Did we treat you with respect?
Or did you feel uncared for?
Were we well turned out?
Or did we look unkempt?
Did we give you the assistance you need?
Or did you feel abandoned?
Do you think that our sites are spotless?
Or do you think we could do better?
Did we go that extra mile to help you? Or did you feel rushed out the door?
These are all the questions that we need to know the answer to.
If you were impressed with what we did,
or spotted something you want to change,
we want to hear from you.
We work hard every day to improve the care that you receive, and we know there are areas where you would like us to do even better.
So whether you'd like to praise us for something we have done well,
or want to suggest an area you feel we have to improve,
please let us know so we can continue to provide you with excellent care.
Email us your feedback at seeitsayitdoit@lanarkshire.scot.nhs.uk.
If you see it, say it so that we can do something about it.